Ooh. He got the autocorrect dash. That's the worst.
Oh, DP a little overzealous there. Nice. He's seen that before. They play each other often. Oh, no punish on that. Okay.
He went for the air throw.
He has no meter, though. Oh, risky. Could have gone for a meaty, but let's go for the SPD instead. Again.
That was smart. All right. You think it cross up dive kick? You're not thinking SPD.
Third mix up. Oh, wow.
There you go. I would go for a combo. I wouldn't ultra.
Yeah, I would not ultra.
Yeah.
That's okay. He's putting him within chip range. Nice. Catch them holding up. Because after two shorts before, he SPD'd. So this time he mixed it up.
Staying short.
Yep. So good mix up by Dom. All right, Dom putting himself at a game point. All right, good patient neutral by both players. Oh, nice. Catch him holding up after the five medium kick. Oh, again, he's mixing it up back and forth. It's just a simple 50-50, but it's paying off.
Definitely, like you said, more nutty side mix up. Oh, man. Just kind of goes crazy.
He's really pouring on the SPDs. Oh, wow, stun. Okay,
it's
a full combo.
Huge life lead for him to make up.
Oh, EX SPD to be any cross check or anything like that. One more hit could do it.
DP, yeah, couldn't beat it.
The EX Bushin flip is really good.
Don't do it again, don't DP. Get out of
nice
there.
Back, nice back teleport.
DP.
And good punish by Dom, eliminating Blood Drunk in the loser semifinals. He's calling out T3, the god.